Good morning, students. In today's chess video, I'll show you the game played in 1957 between Mikhail Tal and his teacher Alexander Koblenz. Okay, let's start the game. Tal is a white pieces and he starts with e4. c5, the Sicilian defense. Knight to f3. And d6, d4. C captures d4. Knight captures d4. And then comes knight to f6. Knight to c3, knight to c6, and bishop to g5 by Tal. Then comes e6, queen to d2, bishop to e7. Then Tal castle queen side, and black castle king side. And then knight to b3, queen to b6. f3, a6, and then g4. Tal goes with kingside attack, and then comes rook to d8. Tal plays h4. b5 by black, g5, knight to d7, and now if you look at the position, Tal is ready to play the key of kingside attack and Koblenz is ready to play for the queenside attack. And most of the players, they would like to play h5 and they play g6, but black is ready to play for b4 in this position, but Tal played g6 first. He sacrificed a pawn immediately without going h5. Actually, this pawn make attack happen little bit faster for Mikhail Tal. So h captures on g6, and now h5. G captures h5, rook captures h5, and then knight to f6 attacking the rook, and rook goes to h1. Okay, Tal sacrifice a pawn, but he has an open h5. Black played d5. Tal played e5. Knight captures e5. And then bishop to f4 by Tal. Bishop to d6. And now queen to h2. Now Tal has both rook and queen on the open h file, and he threatening the checkmate on h8. So Koblenz plays king to f8, queen to h8 check by Tal. Rook to f7, and then comes f5. And here Tal brings another piece into the attack. He goes with bishop to h6. This bishop can't capture by the knight for the pin, and also not captured by the pawn because this queen is unprotected on c7. Okay. Rook to d7. Played by black, and Tal played bishop to b5, rook to a7, played by black, and then come rook to g1. And then rook to f7 by black, and then knight to d4 by Tal, knight to g4. Koblenz gives back this piece, and he is hoping to close the open g file, so Tal captures this. then comes bishop to e5. Knight to c6. Bishop to e3. Baital. And then comes d4. Rook a to g1. Rook a to h1. Rook to d7, Tal plays bishop to g5, a captures on d5, then comes rook to h6, d3, bishop captures c3, d2 check, king to d1, queen captures knight on c6, but it's all over. And then Tal plays rook to f6 check, rook to f7, and here Tal simply captures on the pawn on g7 with check. With check by the queen. And in this position, Koblenz resigned the game. So I hope you understood. If you have any queries, please put it on the comment box below. Thanks for the day. Bye, students.